many people in here are aware of a phobia that they may have or something that bugs them? I have one as well. So today, I just wanted to let you guys know that I think phobia is very interesting. The idea of them is just fascinating, how it can cause anxiety when you are just thinking about it sometimes. So today, I gathered information from two websites that involve health updates. One's called the NHS. It's one of the highest healthcare or websites in the United Kingdom. And then the Mayo Clinic, which is something you guys have probably seen online if you ever have to look something up. So today I'm going to inform you on what phobias are, the causes of them, and some of the cures. So according to the NHS, which was published on October 26, 2018, a phobia is an overwhelming or debilitating fear of an object, place, feeling, or animal. A phobia can be classified as like an anxiety disorder. And on top of that, it can be, you can get anticipatory anxiety, which is like, so if you're thinking about your fear, it can cause like fear itself. Some of the risk factors, according to the Mayo Clinic that was published on October 19th, 2016, could be like a negative experience, genetics, an environment, or like brain function. Sometimes just your brain function itself can cause a phobia. And some of the risk factors, including with that, are like your age, your relatives, your genetics, learning about bad experiences or bad experiences themselves. So now on to the cures of phobias. There's two types of phobias, complex and simple. The complex phobias are more complicated. They consist of a deeper fear. The simple ones are like your fear of like spiders, an animal, object, place, or just that sort of thing. A cure for simple phobias would be like meditation or counseling, just simply talking it out. You can also take over-the-counter meds from like a CVS or wherever they're gonna, after talking with your doctor, wherever they can get you meds. And then complex phobias can be cured with counseling, such as like just talking it out. Or there's something called cognitive behavioral therapy, which is changing your negative mindset to a positive mindset. Some more info on the cognitive behavioral therapy. You get about 10 to 20 sessions with a counselor. And it cannot always cure your thoughts, but it can shape your mindset to feel better about your phobias. So in conclusion, I informed you today on how phobias are obtained, or what phobias are, how they are obtained, and how they can be cured. I hope that if there's one thing you can take away from this speech, that it's a phobia is, it's more like an anxiety disorder, and you can just, and I hope you just feel more informed and you feel like you know that there's resources out there if you feel like you need to get your phobia cured. Does anybody have any questions?
Do you have any phobias?
Yeah, so my phobias, I guess, would be I hate being up in tall buildings. I don't hate heights themselves. I just hate the fear of like falling to my death, I guess. That would be my biggest like, phobia. So.
That's reasonable.
Did you find anything about like exposing yourself to the phobia to beat it?
It said that doesn't work for everybody. Like, you have to have like a really calm mind if you want to be able to do that. Because some people will just like freak out and it'll be like it just could be a really bad situation. Like, and it could cause like